I really think you're overreacting. I don't think the majority of humans would mind being slaves to puppets.